Hey everybody, my name's Kim, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to extract parts of your storyboard in Storyboard Pro. In the previous video, we looked at splitting your storyboard. So in this one, we're going to be looking at extracting, which is a bit different from splitting in that it's almost like a more controlled version of splitting your project, where you can split specific panels and specific scenes into their own projects rather than the first half and the last half of the project, for instance. So we're going to extract just part of the storyboard into a new Storyboard Pro project. Let's just grab a scene or a few scenes. Let's start from here maybe. And let's say we want to just extract the scene or extract a few scenes here from the middle of the storyboard. We can select the frames or the panels that we want to extract. And then we can go to File, Project Management, Extract. And you will get this, which comes up with a whole bunch of numbers and durations. And these basically represent each of your scenes and sequences and how many panels are in each scene and the duration of each of these scenes. So if we scroll down, you'll see that a highlighted area comes up. These are the panels that we selected before we chose to extract. If you haven't selected any panels, this won't come up with any blue. In which case, you can go ahead and just select the scenes from this dialog box yourself. So if you wanted to add scenes, you could click Shift and select the whole first half. You could press Control and select just a few scenes from the middle. But the easiest way to do it would be to select your scenes beforehand and then come to this dialog box. Then you'll see underneath here you've got a Projects dialog box, which doesn't allow you to actually click on or do anything right now. What you would have to do to see the projects pop up is you would have to extract your selected scene. So if we say extract, you'll see that your option to save comes up, and we can call those SPP or you can call it extract 1, or you can call it scenes 16 to 25, or whatever you find is the most important name for your project. So we're going to save this, and immediately you'll see now that this pops up in your projects area. So if you decide to now go and extract some other scenes, extract select scenes, and if we call this SBPR extract 2 and you save this, you'll now see two projects here. So this is just showing you now how many different projects you're going to be extracting into. And also you can check out where the path is, the scenes, the panels, the transitions, and the duration of those extracted parts. And then down here you have the option to also remove selected projects if you decide, oops, you did a mistake there, you actually don't want it to be that many panels or those specific scenes. You can remove that selected project and then redo that extraction. Then of course you have this option over here, which is remove your extracted scenes from the current project. So this just means that once we have extracted all the scenes, it will remove those specific scenes from this current project. Now again, it's up to you whether you wanted to do that or whether you want to keep this storyboard whole and keep all the separate extracted parts separately, or whether you want to remove those extracted parts from this whole storyboard, in which case it is going to break your storyboard up a little bit. At the end of the day, it's your decision how you want to go about that. I'm going to remove the extracted scenes from the current project and I'm going to say okay. So now our project has extracted and it's probably removed those scenes that we selected from the storyboard. And if we go look on our desktop, here is the new project that we extracted with just those specific scenes in that we chose during the extraction. And here they are. Just those few scenes that we chose for our extraction. So now someone can go and work on those scenes separately while you work on your scenes separately. And that's how you extract scenes from a Storyboard Pro project.